Mamaw, she was always smiling. Ever since I've known her, she's always been real funny and just a smiler. But since my Papaw died 10 years ago, I guess it's been over 10 years now, there's always been something behind that smile that was subdued. Like she wasn't all there anymore, kind of. And you could sense it. I think a lot of us here kind of sensed it. She lost half of herself. And, I mean, woe be to me if I ever have to go through what she went through for 10 years. But if you open your programs to that first page there, you'll see a poem that she wrote. I guess it was in 2013, thereabouts. Somebody posted it online, and I wrote this music to it, so I hope you enjoy it. By the way, this is not the one that's in your program. I'm going rogue.
Thank you. cell phone with a nice touch.
If I ever record that song formally, I'm going to put that in there. You have to laugh. You have to laugh or you'll cry too much, right?
Right.
I think we're supposed to do a little bit of both. She's with him. She was right, I think. She was right. She's with him right now.
My heavenly home, my spirit loudly sings.